Pastor Priest, because there's a week video, and I know I didn't do my Pastor Priest video on Friday, on Saturday, or even on Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday. But I just explained it for you right there. Super Bowl Sunday. You know, my time was fulfilled. Jesus was like, Priest, don't do that video. The Philadelphia Eagles and the Patriots are calling for you deep inside your heart. So I was like, yeah, I can do Pastor Priest video. I can take a break because, you know, I need one. I need vacation. But I want to get into the scripture of the week. So it is 1 Corinthians 6, chapter 6, and it's 19 through 20. So let's see what it says here. We didn't even have lines back in the day with this type of paper. It's crazy. Everything's so modernized now. Okay, let's see. Do you not know that your bodies are temples of the Holy Spirit who is in you, whom you have received from God? You are not your own. I love that verse. But you know, God made us bodies. And I know England, they have bodies that are not worth football. If they can win seven games in a row, or I'm not sure, but they just win so many Super Bowls and then they lose one. The coach gets all mad. He needs to appreciate all the wins that they already have. He needs to chillax. I'm not sure what that word means because, you know, I'm just used to old-fashioned words. But, yeah.